Hey guys, I'm LB. We're gonna do another retro playthrough of a level I've played before but don't remember very well, called Rotating Sections by Rand0mNumbers. And, I wonder if this level is gonna be rotating or not. Ooh, it's definitely not made in default level editor. Ooh. Oh! Okay, so it just toggles between two states. That's cool. Let's see what we've got to work with here. There's a button there. Okay, so we're gonna have some gel at some point, I think. Yeah, cause we're gonna have some blue gel come from here, and there's gonna be orange gel down here, yeah. Let's see... Is that the one with the button? No, the one with the button's closer to that. There we go. Let's see what this guy is. Okay, so that would be... Yeah, there we go. And... Oh, probably we want to do this first. Oh, it's gonna be there. Okay, so then we can do, this. Now that we've got the orange. There we go. What is this button for? It's not letting me press it. Can't press this guy. Maybe it's because it's rotated the wrong way? Try this. Interesting. Okay, now that button's rotated the right way. Oh, it's on the timer. Okay, that's not too bad. Awesome. Well, thanks for watching, guys.